Jack.
Jesus, how loud was that music?
I don't know, not that loud.
You know, you missed quite the orchestra practice, my friend. Everybody crashed and burned in that Haydn piece, and Mr. Hartfield threw a huge tantrum and started knocking down chairs and stands. You would have enjoyed it. You have an audition today or something? Is that why you weren't in school?
Doctors.
Oh, okay, I see. Did you ever hear back from Juilliard? I hear Kathy Haver got a rejection letter.
Yeah, I got it.
Really? That's awesome, man. What's this? Shit.
Touché.
This definitely complicates things.
Yep.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. I don't think there's anything I can do.
Jeez. You're like Beethoven or something.
What?
You know the pianist and composer guy?
Yeah, of course I know. What about him?
Well, he was in the same boat. Pretty sure he wrote Symphony No. 9 during the whole thing, too. Maybe you should do something like that.
I'm not Beethoven.
Well, you're closer than me.